What up, guys? It is 11 p.m. Sunday, the 12th of April, and it's Easter. So happy Easter. It's late. I'm exhausted, as y'all could probably see. I'm blasting music in my headphones, but I wanted to show you what my mom got me for Easter. Yes, I'm 25, but I wanted something for Easter. I got this cool Lego kit that it can like come to life on an app, which I thought was really cool. But I built one of three right now, and I'm gonna show you. And then tomorrow night I'll probably do another one. And then Tuesday I will finish the third bag and like put it all together. So this is gonna be like one big vlog of like maybe 3 days, possibly four, but I'm gonna show you what I created.
This took me so long. Obviously this took me 2 seconds because it's literally just two pieces, the tail and then this piece. Oh, and this piece I had a clip in, and then I had to build the little Lego guy. Legs, body, head, comes up really little doggy. He's got an iPhone. And I had to put the oar. And then we'll clip on the back. And then this thing took me forever. I'm not really sure what this does, but that's how it was supposed to be built. This dude is cool. Ooh. I put this piece on there even though it's not supposed to. These things turn. That way he can go down. Actually kind of looks cool with the eye there. That. This turns. That one turns. That, oh my lord. That one turns that way. That one turns. I'm really proud of myself for that. And then I have this bag. And then this bag. Also got some stickers. They'll probably be in the book at some point. But here's the book. There's 54 steps. And then this is book bag 2. And there's the app. I'm gonna download it right now and see if this purse part comes alive. I'll see you guys in the next video tomorrow.
What is up? This is day 2 of Lego making. Started building boat. Came in 2 different pieces. You do this side first and then the other side. Connect it. So I'm in the middle of doing it. So I will catch back in a little bit. This is so complicated sometimes. Like, I don't know where this is supposed to go. Like, it doesn't make sense. Oh, there we go. Sometimes I really don't understand. Because if you look here, it's completely flush against here, but if you look at mine, there's the gap, so I'm not really sure what is going on, because can't move it closer because I put it where it's supposed to be. I don't understand. Oh. There is the gap. So, I'm gonna fill it. I'm gonna do this part and then I'll check back in a little bit of what I got.
What up, guys? So, I've made a lot of progress since I just last videoed. So, here it is. So, these pieces were so hard to put on. Cool sticker. Maria, nothing. Same on this side. I'm not done yet. I still got a bunch of pieces. I'm super excited. Don't mind the light in the background, but I'm excited. I think I should be done with this part soon. Check back in when I'm done. All right, I got the finished product. And yes, I changed headphones, but very hard to hold. Is it a bad guy? The bad, like, squid. Girl's in there. She's on the phone. But these side pieces kept popping off. Ooh. Every time I did stuff, just lightly touched these and they all fell off. And then this is cool. It doesn't light up. I'd have been so mad, but like, it glides really well. So I got my boat, my little kayak dude with his dog, this crazy looking thing from yesterday, and I have one more bag to do. What's up, guys? I decided to do the next part. So I already started. I've already done a bunch. Final step. Oh, take this guy. Oh my god, I just broke it. Take this guy. I would drop more of them. Save this part. Yo, that's so sick. Aw, man. Yo, I ain't gonna try to. I'm not gonna try to keep chasing these things. No, I finished it. Anything else? It's supposed to be balanced this way. I'm saying I put it here. Put this dude down here. This dude's laying back. Monster. Monster. This was kind
of cool. There's also an app. Hidden Side. It's an interactive app, and it like has collector cards or whatever, and I don't know. I'm excited. Maybe I'll videotape a little of the app when I set it up. So, have a good night. Hope you enjoyed. And maybe I'll get another one if y'all like these videos. This is so cool. I think this is fun. The app, guys, this is really cool.